Penguin Random House Audio presents Illumination, Poetry to Light Up the Darkness. This is the author, Tyler Knott Gregson. Some roads in this life are straight, arrows that fly true and never wobble. From the start, if you look hard enough, you can see exactly where they'll end up. Some roads are smooth, sun-soaked, and lead to only beautiful destinations. Some are not. Sitting here, looking back at the roads I've wandered down to get to this point, I can say with confidence and a quiet melancholy, I've never been on a straight road. I wouldn't know what to do with all that sunlight if I happened into it. All these roads were winding. All those days, new storms, whether they were bookended by them or soaked the whole way through. Sitting here, I can say with what I can only call wisdom and fresh understanding that all I am and all I have is because of this, because of the darkness that found me, because of the twisting paths that seemed to never end. Chasers of the Light began this journey, introduced my obsession with finding all that shine and all that dark, and showed the world the strange way my brain sees it. Wildly into the dark, dove headfirst into that darkness, showed myself and hopefully the readers who took a chance on it how much beauty can exist in sorrow, and the murky sea so many try to pretend don't exist. With Illumination, I truly believe I've come full circle, and I am chasing that same light with a new, deeper, and more passionate intensity. Illumination is all about the light I've been chasing, the glow I never stopped believing existed on the fringes of every shadow. It's about showing it to you, whoever you are, why ever you need to find it. Only when I broke did I become whole. It was the pieces, sharp-edged but ill-fitting, that I needed to see spilled out before me. Some pictures only come into focus here, in a shattered space. These are words about something. These are sounds that stand. There is music in a broken heart. There are lyrics to this sadness. Perhaps this is an old theme, revisited too often, written too much. Perhaps I come here when I am lost, the unforgettable path my feet have tread a dozen times, and a dozen more. There is memory to muscle. If I knew the way, I would end this in a new fashion. I would surprise and delight, and you would end this recitation with a jaw freshly dropped to the floor. If I had a voice, I'd sing them, for there is music in a broken heart. There are lyrics to this sadness. I have walked dark roads, and those who know me know. Seen clouds rumble forth, seen them shade the sun, steal what was left of warmth. I know what it is to shiver. I am intimate with empty hands, and those who held them know. Reached into hollow air, muscle memory I call it, and laugh off these fingers made fist. I know what it is to ache. I sing the songs of gratitude, and those who heard me know. I know time is an unpromised thing, some star that shines only when you turn your face from it. I know what it is to peak. I am studied in the art of waiting, and those who taught me know that one inch by one inch the mystery of life feathers out until faded, that all things ease. I know what it is to endure. I know of light that rises, pulled skyward as if metal, and something bigger than me is magnetic above. I know what it is to call myself light. Will I leave here and say it was filled? Up to the brim, meniscus at that delicate spot before filling becomes spilling over? Was this a life spent well? Time deposited where time belonged. Did I laugh enough along the way? I know more of failure than success. I know this, but I know more of standing back up because of it. We'll see where the dust settles. We'll see what gets left behind. careful with those who would rush your healing, who would point to their watch and remind you of time's passing. This thing takes time. There is no shame in going slow. Ain't nothing you can't carry. No burden too heavy. No ache too deep. You're the ferocity and shout into the dark. You're the rising type, lifting higher above the canopy. High enough for the light to reach. There's no plan for this. These waters are uncharted. We were ships that sailed together, close enough to reach across. We knew the knots to moor as one, didn't we? We knew all there was of the open sea and the mysteries beneath it. Now, we of the landlocked and forlorn shout across the valleys to one another. Make friends with our echoes as miles stretch out like lazy animals in some patch of sunlight. Light the lanterns and keep screaming into the darkness. Watch the spark spread across mountaintop and glen, stars stuck earthward. Lean your ear into the void and listen for the howling of all those lost and alone, just like you. Oh, my soul, you have endured so long, felt sunken and heavy for so many years, separate from the light you have chased. Oh, my soul, feel this rise. Feel it lift and evaporate like mid-morning fog. Feel it fade away as you follow her. Peace is an earned thing. Calm is built on survival. Explanations don't provide the justice, don't illuminate quite effectively enough. Something more is required, and so it's sought after. Each morning there is a climb. There is a truth, at least like magic dove after years of black hat service. Each morning a climb from some dark depth within myself. Hand over hand, a ropeless journey up and over and across. The only destination is up. Is out. I have known this place all my life, decorated it as home, this silent space, never invited anyone in. This is a hostless place, I say. There, another truth. I will find my way to you, hands and dried blood shaking but strong. It will take time, and tomorrow I will need to do it all over again. But I will come back up for you. There, a final truth. Some pain comes, but does not go. Some guests overstay their welcome. I have a nomadic camp inside me, always moving, but never fading away. When it all falls quiet, I can smell the smoke from their fires. Fall away with me into the wild places, where the darkness lives, where maps run out. Be afraid if you wish, if you must, but come all the same. You will find home there. You will remember how to love. New days mean new roads. New roads mean new choices. New choices mean new versions of ourselves every time we choose. This year, this time, let's resolve to be braver, more adventurous, more open to being transformed by this beautiful world. Let's explore more and worry less, say more I love yous, and have less reasons to say I am sorry. It's time to wander out into the wild spaces, and in doing so, meet ourselves again. What a waste comparing yourself, looking for your life and theirs, where they line up, how far ahead, keeping score. Cut the cords to those that burned you. Stop holding the anchor ropes. Stop building calluses on those hands. They are at home on my skin. Leave them there. We aren't them. We won't be, not those that hurt us, not those that left us.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.